Do they get jealous over you? We got 5 crystals here. Stop screaming! That's cuckoo. Number 1, do they get jealous of you? This person does not get jealous over you. This person doesn't care if you fuck another person. This person doesn't care if you got another dick on you. This person doesn't care if someone ate your pussy. This person does not get jealous over you at all. Number 2, do they get jealous of you? Number 2, this person get very jealous. They want to be your love doctor. They want to be the one to bang you for life, forever. For some reason, they feel like you're not satisfied and you want someone else or something. This person get jealous, very jealous. This person got a narcissistic behavior. It could be like that. They get jealous, but they don't like to admit it. They got quite an ego, so they get jealous when someone look at you and they get so angry, they just don't say it. And they smile at your face, so they pretend they're not jealous. But if someone smiles at you, they look at you like fuck, they want to kill that person, but they just try to be civil, you know, civil, they don't want to like kill anybody. So they ask themselves, should I be jealous or not? They'd be jealous, I swear. They'd be jealous, like this kind of person who will just tap someone really fast, like you say, hey baby, you're just eating somewhere in a restaurant and someone's staring at you. And then this person, you say, okay, baby, go get something or take our food. Maybe you have takeaways. And then go to the car or wait for me outside and I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. They go to the toilet and then they stop the person real fast and they run to the car. This kind of person, like, they don't want to see you, they don't want to show you how jealous they get. Number 3, do they get jealous of you? Number 3, this person... I feel like this person just passed the way they felt about you. They moved on right now, so I've not seen them like trying to be jealous or to try to dwell on your feeling, on their feelings about you. I feel like this person, the kind of person who will, if they got jealous, they get cold. It's like if you try to make this person jealous or you try to do something that you made them feel jealous or you made them feel like someone better than them is there, it's not the kind of person who will chase you. They're just gonna drop you and feel cold. Like, do not try to make this person jealous because they will just feel detached and cold toward you because they don't like anybody making them feel like they're second option or they're just less than who they are. They rather have someone who appreciate them. So I feel like this person, if they felt jealous, they don't feel jealous. This person is not intimidated by other men or other girls, so this person does not get jealous. But if you made them feel jealous, I feel like this kind of person is really aware, like, if your behavior is not other people's behavior, so they don't care if a lot of people are naked around you doing something. If they sense that you're making them feel jealous, that's gonna be the death of you. Number 4, do they get jealous of you? Number 4, this person very obsessed of you. This person is not jealous only, this person is the obsession. I feel this kind of person who will choke you, lock you inside the house. They get jealous, extremely jealous. They can be jealous by the same gender, any person. Could be jealous from old people, young people, anybody who you give attention to, this person will be jealous. They're gonna get very jealous. Like, anybody, you could be like saying a simple thing, not even like it. It's not that extreme, like it. Nobody will get jealous over that. You just mention someone, like someone annoyed you, or someone said something, or someone said, hey, you look beautiful, this person gonna be jealous. Or someone, or you said someone flirting with you, or someone flirted with you, this person gonna just really feel burned, like really, really burned. And I feel like this person does not want anyone to come near you. This person really is the obsession. I feel like if you know this person and you're with this person, or you're in a commitment with this person right now, or you didn't, in the future you'll notice that this person have a lot of obsession or a lot of unhealthy jealous feelings. Like, sometimes they will be jealous over things that, like, you'll be like, are you serious? This person get jealous, like they don't want you to walk and like everybody will look at you, fine, they can look at you. But if someone said something, also it's not fine. It's like they know it's fine, but at the same time they know it's fine if everybody looked at you, but also they feel jealous. I'm like, this person does not want you to laugh so loud with someone or to talk to someone for a long time and ignore them. They want to feel loved. loved and wanted the whole time, like kissing them. I feel like they want you to show people that you only care for them. So if you like went to place and you were chatting with people and having fun and you ignore this person for, let's say, 20 minutes, and this person will be jealous, very jealous. They will just choke it from jealousy. I feel like this person is really obsessed. I feel like if you went to a place and people were dancing with you, this person just don't want anyone to come near you, this person. Whoa. Number five, do they get jealous of you? Number five, this person, let me drink my coffee. This person pretend to get jealous over you because they don't want you to think that they are not jealous. So they pretend. This person pretend a lot for some of you that they get jealous, but they don't give a fuck about you, to be honest. I'm sorry. So for others of you, this person just pretend like, oh, I get jealous. They don't get jealous. This kind of person who look at other people too. So maybe you are in a relationship with this person. This person do not get jealous. They're not so committed to you. And also they rather like be around you and be with other people or look at other people. So they're not very invested in you. So be careful.